Hi everybody, I'm Max from Spad Home Room. Today I'll show you a shared apartment in the neighborhood of Don Bosco. We are very close to the Line A subway station Cinecittà. And we are in Via Zanobini. We are at the fourth floor of this building. And the apartment has three bedrooms. The neighborhood is very nice, it's very well connected to the other parts of Rome with many buses and the subway station. And there are a lot of shops, sports centers, and a commercial center near here. We are also very close to the Cinecittà studios, the movie studios, so if you like movies, you can also do a trip inside the studio. This apartment, as you will see, is freshly renovated. It's very elegant and very, very, very nice. Okay, let's check the apartment. We start from the entrance. We have bedroom number one here on the left. Straight ahead, we have one of the two shared bathrooms. On the left, we have bedroom number three. On the right, we have bedroom number two. Here we have the first shared bathroom. And here we have the kitchen. Let's check the kitchen first. Okay, we are in the kitchen. Look at this, as you can see, all the furniture, all the devices are brand new, and it's a pretty elegant kitchen. We have an electric oven here, gas stoves, a lot of storage compartments. Here we have a fridge and a freezer on the upper side, the sink. We have also the dishwasher, very important. And a dining table here. The kitchen is provided with a small balcony. And there is the natural gas boiler for hot water also. All the windows of the apartment have double glasses, so you cannot see anything coming from the outside. Okay, actually you can see this room set up as a living room, and this is bedroom number one. Here there will be a bed and furniture adapt for a bedroom. You can contact the landlord to have any questions, if you have any questions and you want answers. Okay, it's a very nice apartment. As you can see, the lights, that amazing clock. And now we have a table and a sofa, but as I said, there will be something else here. You can check our website for all the description. There is a TV. This TV maybe will be in the kitchen. Okay, this is one of the shared bathrooms. Also, this environment is brand new. As you can see, it's very elegant. We have a nice shower here, the sink, the bowl, and the bowl and the sink here. Look at this glass sink. Very elegant and nice. We have this mirror, these beautiful lamps. Okay, a rack. A radiator, and if you want to use it to warm your towels. Okay, this is bedroom number two. We have a double bed here, two bedside tables, and a huge wardrobe with a lot of space for storing your things. Moreover, this one is a containing bed, so if you have baggages, you can also put them there. Okay, this is the second shared bathroom. Also here we have a glass sink, the washing machine, very important, the bidet, the bowl, and a shower here. A very nice and large shower. Okay, this one is bedroom number three. Very nice bedroom. Also this one, we have a double bed here, this wardrobe with some drawers, a chest of drawers, a chair here, and it's very important, we have this balcony shared with bedroom number one.
It's a very nice and long balcony. So, as you can see, it's a very delicious apartment, this one.
From Max and from Spadahome Rome, for today it's everything. Thank you for watching.